And in different biker news, state drivers may soon have to keep a 3-foot distance when passing cyclists on the road under legislation just approved by the state Senate. The 3-foot distance would be in line with many other states. It would also require teen drivers to learn about cycling laws during driver's education classes. The House passed similar bills earlier this year.